It is Christmas Eve at the Stahlbaum house, a large and grand house with the most beautiful tree imaginable. The Stahlbaums are hosting their annual Christmas party. Everyone is dancing, singing, and celebrating the Christmas season. The Stahlbaum's two children, Maria and Fritz, are so excited for Christmas.
We love Christmas!
Maria and Fritz's godfather walked into the party. He is a skilled toy maker, and he is always full of surprises. Tonight, their godfather has presents for Maria and Fritz. First, he gives Fritz a box of toy soldiers. Fritz opens the box. He is sad. He throws the box down. The godfather then gives Maria a beautiful nutcracker. Fritz wanted to see how the little nutcracker worked. He grabbed the nutcracker and shoved a nut into its mouth. It broke the nutcracker. Fritz ran away with the nutcracker and Maria chased him. Fritz dropped the nutcracker and ran away. Maria was very upset. Their godfather fixed the nutcracker and gave it back to Maria. The party ended and all the guests went home. As Maria put the nutcracker away and went off to bed, it began to snow outside. Thank you. That night, Maria had the most wonderful dreams. Spectacular things happened, and the toys came alive. The Christmas tree even began to grow. An army of toy soldiers appeared. They were so brave and strong. They marched in such a straight line. An army of mice appeared through the rustling leaves. Their fearless leader, the Mouse King, led the group in a straight line. The Nutcracker quickly jumped into action and led the toy soldiers into a fierce battle. The soldiers and the mice fought bravely. She took off her slipper and threw it at the Mouse King. The Mouse King proceeded to surrender. As the other mice gathered around to see their fallen leader, they are filled with fright, and they also surrender. The battle is over. The Nutcracker runs over and cuts the crown off the Mouse King and puts it on. He turns into a handsome prince. Maria is so surprised.
Wow.
The mouse soldiers sadly leave the battlefield as the toy soldiers proudly march away. Begin to dance.
Thank you.
Fritz love the beautiful fairies. Ribbon dancers dance for Maria and Fritz. They are quick and show great talent. Dancers. Suddenly, a wonderfully happy woman appeared. She glittered from head to toe. She was the most beautiful woman that Maria had ever seen. As she danced around, suddenly little candy canes jumped out from under her skirt and happily danced around.
Got him?
little candy canes, jumped around, and happily danced around. As the last candy cane was hidden away, Maria and her prince were ready to leave their special party. At that moment, Maria awoke from her sleep. She realized it was Christmas and couldn't wait to spend time with her family. The end. Kick off this. this Christmas season by having you join us in singing Jingle Bells. I want to recognize Miss Perritt and Miss Campbell again for the great job they did. We've been in school about 14 or 15 weeks, so this has been ongoing since we pretty much got to school to get this to look like this today, tonight. So, again, boys and girls, great job. I'm going to turn it over to Miss Perritt for some closing comments.
Again, great job, boys and girls. This is our last performance of the Nutcracker, and I think this might have been one of our best performances. So